watching the corner, tinitignan ni Mitch.
Talaga?
15-12. Kanina pa, Reyna ng service. Ito si April Jose. Para sa upunan ng Meralco.
Meralco trying to pull away at this stage.
Tadeo, Concepcion, Molina, nailusot sa depensa. Pero buhay pa rin, Kainglet. Slam dunk for Phil Kainglet.
Ayan na naman, yung coverage na naman ng PNP. Ang target.
16-12 na ngayon, Mosi. Lamang na ng apat ang Meralco. Ayan, 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 ayan na sila. Yung tropang Power Spikers. Ayan. Nakatuwa naman yung kanina. Kanina nagsimula sila sa bandang gilid. Ngayon, gumit na sila. Hindi pa umuupo yung mga yan. Alam mo, isa pang kwento kanina. Dumating yung mga yan, nakasakay sa isang bus. Yung bus nila, akala mo galing World War II. Ang laki ng bus, ang haba ng bus. Oh, dumating sila rito. Malamang nakatayo na rin sila sa loob ng bus. Yung panahon na yun, ready na sila. Oo, yan. Talagang pag, sana gusto kong kunan ng picture yung bus nila eh. Ilalagay ko sa
Twitter. Vintage ba?
Vintage talaga. Yung tipong ilang bomba na nidaanan nun. Ito ngayon, 16-12. Actually, has 4 straight points para sa Meralco at may konting conference between Captain Owano and our referees. Pero ngayon, looks like everything is in order. So ngayon, si April Jose.
Well, mo, partner, so far, 7 attack points for Meralco, PNP with 4. Pareho sila, tag-isang block, pareho tag-dalawang service points. Pero ang error, 5 for Meralco, PNP with 6 errors.
Ang bilis ng bola nitong si Frances Molina. Alam mo, si Molina at si Marcial, sa mga nagtatanong po kanina sa Twitter, pareho po taga San Beda, galing sa NCAA, San Beda College po naglaro yung dalawa. Ogana returns for Dave. So makikita natin, condition na condition pa itong dalawang ito just coming off those NCAA attempts that they had over there with the Lady Lions. Oh, Jen Reyes na dulas!
And then, medyo nag-hesitate siya dahil she thought si Marit Penetrante was going also for that ball.
16-14. A few missteps now para sa Meralco. Mikasa is the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Morada, Kainglet, mananatili sa likuran. Tinawid na lang ni Morada. Here's the back set now for Ogana na ilusot kay Phil Kainglet.
Alam mo ang maganda doon? Binigay sa back set, inaabangan ng lahat na kay Molina ibibigay. Pero kay Ogana binigay, kaya naging very effective yung play na yun.
At ready naman si Ogana. Oh, what a serve again from Concepcion.
Right at the corner. Really challenging the defense of Meralco.
Concepcion ties it up at 16. That's 4 straight points ngayon para dito sa Patrollers of PNP. Concepcion once again. Jose, back set, running attack. Galing kay Penetrante. Molina airborne. Nice block there from Penetrante. Free ball from Concepcion. Jose, quick set. Penetrante, nakaabang naman si Mitch na to win.
Parang may pinagdaanan. Kakilala.
Yun.
Michelle na to win. Getting that block.
Binibilang na naman ni Mitch kung ilan ang napupuntos niya kontra rito kay M. Penetrante. There will be a setting change para sa Meralco. Papasok si Carla Bello at papalitan si April Jose. If it's fun family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Concepcion once again. Kainglet. Carla Bello, quick set ngayon. Kinaliwa ni Ivy. Datuwin, tinawid. Reyes. Bello. Kainglet. Hindi nagkaabot sa Ateneo. Ito ngayon, si Ivy Remulla.
Ivy Remulla once again getting the spot. Yan naman ang gusto mo kaya, Tepa. Parang ang dali ng volleyball tignan. Diba?
Right.
Yun lang eh, hinahanap yung mga butas ng kalaban.
Ayaw na talaga mag-broadcaster eh, no?
Ubusin lang daw. May wattage pag natitira.
May wattage pa. Tabla, 17 all. Tadeo. Concepcion, combination. Naitulak ni Molina. Free ball coming up from Meralco. Concepcion, Ogana, lit na ng butas. Carla Bello, so much space there for Ivy Remulla. Ogana, Morada, Bello. Oh, Morada, turned back there by the twin. One more time around for Mitch.
Ang ganda ng depensa nitong PNP sa net.
Right. Sky ball given up there by Meralco. Combination again, Molina. And there is a net violation against Ivy. And that is going to hurt because it's now a one-point lead para sa PNP.
Grabe ang pinakitang depensa ng PNP, lalo na doon sa net. Nagulat ako. Napakaganda ng timing.
At saka parang ang tagal na nila magkakakilala, no? The way they're playing right now. Bello, Kainglet, Reyes keeping it alive. Bello, sa kabila naman ang atake ni Morada. The two-in free ball. Another quick set for Morada. Napaka na naman siya ni Mia.
Grabe
and
lang
Ivy
talaga.
Is blocked by Molina.
At grabe lang talaga ang mga defensa. Ang blocking nitong PNP baklase.
At hindi sila kalakihan sa harapan, ha, yung paisa.
Yan. Diyan mo makikita na ang blocking ay talagang sipag.
Yes.
Diba? It's your will, eh. Kung hahabulin mo, nahahabulin. Na nakikita natin ngayon sa PNP.
That win with a serve. Quick set na naman. This time, Ivy going the other way.
Smartly once again, Ivy Remulla trying to go for the weaknesses. Yung mga open spots. Ito nga, PNP to try to get points.
Phil St. Merced Kainglet on the serve. Good read by Tadeo.
Lumabas PNP. Ahead by two.
Eto na naman. Are we seeing another fold-up here para sa Meralco? Wala na kuryente. Hindi naman siguro. Mga ibang areas lang minsan. Affected areas may be affected by brownouts for a certain number of hours.
But a violation.
Mia, si Mia.
Net violation called against PNP Lady Patrollers.
Jennifer Mia, the captain.
Really playing heads up in this game.
Right.
Nakakatuwa.
And here's Ivy Remulla. Ate serving. Nice reception by Tadeo. Here's a combination. Oh! Marciano, nice take there by Ivy.
Bad.
Nasagip pa rin ni Paning. Here's Marciano. Naplanka naman, buhay pa rin. Marciano, Kainglet. Carla Bello, backset Morada. Buhay pa rin. Tinawid dito ni Concepcion. Bello. Paning Mercado.
Oh, si Marciano.
Si Jenry, sumabol. Eto na si Maika, yes!
Grabe naman yung huling point na yun, partner!
Talagang pukpukan. 20-20. Remulla once again. Molina, nananahimik dito sa ating third set. Ogana. Bello! Ogana, binuhay. Mia. Bello. Ayan na naman, but it's out! That could have been a very, very wicked attack coming from Maika Morada.
Just a little bit wide for Maika Morada on that last hit. Sayang, you know, wala katao-tao this side ng PNP.
Power versus power po nagiging labanan dito. One-point lead for PNP. Bello, Paneng Mercado, did not cross. Four touches. Timeout Meralco. They are down by two. And a very small front line para sa Meralco with Morada, Mercado, and Bello there. Morada sweeping it across. Eto ngayon si Marciano. Dagap by Kainglet. Bello! Again, nagugulat si Carla Bello. Marciano makes them pay!
Exactly. Yun naman ang nangyari doon. Fairness to Meralco, may dalawang blockers na sa harap nitong si Marciano.
23-20. Ay, yung serve ni Ogana, tumama sa batok ni Marciano.
At si Marciano, inaalog yung ulo niya. Okay. Well, Uwano, si Moreno, Uwano has now 12 points. So has Morada. Itong si Molina has 15.
Oh, Concepcion! Well. Scaring everybody. Ginulat niya itong si Penetrante na hindi nakakilos.
Siya naman.
Triple set point for PNP. Babalik ulit si Evelyn Lose.
Pag hindi mo palaging ginagawa.
Yun.
Ngayon, crucial yung puntos na yun. Nagawa, di ba? Nakakuha.
Right. Evelyn Lose is back. Mia. Servits the net. And the captain gets it done para dito sa PNP.
Ano, sabi mo, partner, pag swerte, okay. Pero pag yung magaling na at swerte pa, nako, talaga naman very lethal.
Ang layo ng hinabol itong koponan ng PNP. But they get it done. Lumilipad na po mga volleyball dito sa loob ng arena. Let's take a look at our shaky, shaking play. That was the captain, Jennifer Mia, getting it done. Sabay sayaw. Fourth set sa aming pagpagbabalik.
Ako po si Michelle Carolina ng Philippine Army. Kayo po ay